Hello my dear friends, today we are going to do class 3 English paper. This is the paper for PT1 examination. Let's move toward the reading section. There was a boy, Badal. He lived with his mother in a village and they were happy. One evening, when Badal was returning from school, he saw a puppy shivering in cold. Badal brought him home. Can this puppy stay with us, Ma? Asked Badal. Yes, Peter, but only if you promise to take care of the puppy, said his mother with a smile. So let's do the question answers here. What was the name of the boy? Badal. What did he see one day? A puppy. Who said, can this puppy stay with us, Ma? Badal asked his mom. What was puppy doing? It was shivering and cold. Where did Badal and his mother live? In a village. Right opposite of happy, sad, cold, hot. You have to find two naming words here, Badal and puppy. Complete the spelling of shivering. It is here, S-H-I-V-E-R-I-N-G. Moti caught Badal's photo, false. The triangle has two sides, false. Who helped four friends to end their fight? The star helped the four friends to end their fight. How can the children in the pond have a full pack? By sharing. What did Badal come across by the side of the road? He met a puppy across by the side of the road. Moving towards the grammar section. You have to add ed and make a new word. Talk plus ed is talked. Play plus ed is played. Fill in the blanks with a or an. A dog is barking at the postman. An eagle sat on a building. You have to find out one action word here. Carrot, dig in. Book, run. Run. And dig. These are the two action words. Match the column. Basket plus ball. These are the compound words that you have to add and make a new word here. News plus paper. Newspaper. Earthworm. And rainbow. Here's a creative writing by looking at the picture and you have to write down few sentences over that. Here's a jumble word. This is triangle. Else, one more option is there. You can write on myself 5 lines about you. My name is, I'm dash years old. I love to play this game. My hobby is this. I live in New Delhi. Likewise, you can write. Moving to the spelling section, choose the correct spelling. Here it is, favorite. Banana, cherry, grapes, orange. You have to write according to the English alphabet. First of all, you will write A, what will come first, then second, then third, then next. You have to write like that. The first word would be banana, cherry, grapes, and then orange. Complete the spelling. The first word would be banana, cherry, grapes, and orange. Complete the spelling. The spelling is friend. Here, this word is rearranging. The word is yellow. So this is all about the chapter. And paper. Keep studying. Thank you.